Afternoon, folks. Welcome to the World Qualifier from Hattiesburg. It's just started to rain, been dry up to now. 32 cars here today, two straight heats, final and Grand National. Going to find the rest of the results. They'll be on past and present, my page, Sponge Driving Camera. Going to find it on Facebook. And here we go. Still yellow. And we're racing. All slowing round. Riley goes round roundy. There, so does Herzog. And so does Cooper. Take back a bit off, a bit of spring and all sorts of things. Hodgson goes round as well. oldest, well, the oldest F2 driver still going at the minute. Four. Three to go. I think Corbin's going to catch him this right. Unless something goes drastically wrong in front of him, I think Paul's going to get this.